Ancient Mexico.
Once upon a time, in the jungles of ancient Mexico, there was a princess who was very polite. She and her royal knight were out having a picnic.
Excuse me, Your Majesty. Would you please pass a pretzel?
Of course.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
When suddenly...
Yummy!
It's Pretzel Quaddle, ancient eater of pretzels.
Let's get out of here. I think we lost him.
Let's go find a new spot for our picnic.
So, the princess and her knight found another spot by the river.
This is a nice place for a picnic.
Excuse me, princess. May I have a cheese pretzel?
Yummy!
Pretzel Quaddle!
He's going to eat our...
Yummy!
And he keeps interrupting us.
Yummy!
Let's get out of here!
Yummy! Yummy! Yummy!
We can hide in the pyramid!
Yummy!
I think we lost him.
Looks like we'll have to have our pretzel picnic inside.
So the princess and her knight decided to have their picnic inside the pyramid.
Excuse me, knight. Would you please pass the mustard?
Here you go, princess.
But once again...
Yummy!
Pretzel Quaddle!
Gil, would you like a plain pretzel or a cheese pretzel?
Yummy!
What about mustard?
Yummy!
Excuse me, Pretzel Quaddle, but you're not being very polite. Pretzel Quaddle needs your help. When someone is busy, but you like them to listen to you, what should you say? Excuse me! That's right!
Excuse me?
Yes, Pretzel Quaddle?
May I have a pretzel?
What's the magic word?
Please?
That's right, yeah!
And so, Pretzel Quaddle learned to use good manners.
Yeah, excuse me, Princess. May I have a yummy pretzel, please?
Of course!
Could you please toss it to me? I don't have hands.
Oh, yeah.
And they all lived politely ever after.